Unity in diversity is our heritage. Kenya has got a very versatile cultural heritage. And you've got people with different origins. And as they say, that the Bantu cradle land is somewhere in the Cameroon area. Then we have got the Nilotic, which came from a place they call Bara El Ghazal in the Sudan, and then migrated down south. And then you have got the Cushitic and Hamitic groups, which came from the Asia Minor across the Red Sea through Ethiopia and into this place. As these groups were migrating, they were led by certain heroes, the Suba, who were led by one Witewe and Kiboy, Mwangeka, who was the hero of the Taita people. All these people had their heroes. Wus had their hero, the Kambas, the Buranas, the Turkanas. You actually get to know the history of a people. And that is actually very important in terms of preserving the prestige and the pride and honor of a people. That's why we talk of unity in diversity. That, in my view, is what is going to strengthen our unity as a people and respect for each other. If we respect the origins and cultures of different people. Technology is making our work much easier. I don't need to go to the Google. I'll be able to get the information to be able to discover our origins, where we came from and where we are today. I think we should embrace this. We should ensure that our children are given opportunity to access this kind of information. I want to thank Google for the work that you are doing, partnering with the government in this very, very essential and important subject of rediscovering ourselves, finding out where we are, you know, where we came from.